Hello there, this is Jonathan with the SS Motion, bringing you another Megablocks review, looking at another Halo Heroes figure. This is of course Spartan Vale. It is set number DKW65. It has 23 pieces, mostly in armour pieces of course, and should retail for around £6 to £8. So this is Spartan Vale from Halo 5 Guardians. She's a member of Fireteam Osiris, which is led by Spartan Locke, and is one of the playable characters in co-op. Now, this figure is pretty faithful to the character. It's in the copperhead armor, has some nice painted details on the knees. It has some red paint here, which are meant to suggest the shoulder pads. She doesn't actually come with any proper clip-on shoulder pads, as her armor is pretty slim. They would be really thin and delicate pieces were they included. So instead, Mega have been very smart here and just repainted the red notches here on the side of her shoulders. They really do look like the pieces. Like I said, they are small pieces anyway in game. So I'm glad that Mega fought on and gave us a nice little detail, even though they could have just left it off completely. You also have a nice painted silver SMG here. This is faithful to the colour layout of the Halo 5 SMG. You get a nice metallic blue visor that illuminates when you get light on it. Absolutely great little piece. The only thing is that you're missing a lot of the gold detailing on the chest. There should be like some gold panel lining and whatnot running along the lines of the chest. You do get it on the side of the helmet. You can't really see it, maybe just a little bit next to the SMG. But it should be more so over the rest of the armor. So it's a bit of a shame that that's not included. Again though, you get the little flight rod that you can plug into for like jumping poses or whatever. And of course you get the named base plate here with her name on it. So past that, it's a great little piece. I'm glad that we're getting another member of the fire teams. I hope that we see the fire teams completed relatively soon. With Halo 5 being the hot topic right now, it only makes sense for them to knock out all of the figures when they can. A great attention to detail here for Vale is that she uses the female torso. Now this includes a more feminine shape to the body itself on the curves on the side. You also get sculpted in breasts as well. Now, you can't really see it once you get armor on, but it's good that they're putting this detail on underneath the armor, as female Spartans are noticeably smaller and thinner than the male counterparts. So it's good that this detail is being mirrored in the figures, because it is looking a bit ridiculous when everyone is as bulky as each other through using the same body type. It's nice to have some diversity finally, so I hope that we see this figure, the body anyway, used on other armors in the future. Unfortunately, male armors don't really fit the female body, so they are going to have to invest in some re-sculpted pieces, but I hope that they do it so that we get some extra armors. So overall, again, you get a great little figure here for the price point. You got some nice painted on details, you get a nice little base plate to use, the display rod's a nice addition, always welcome. Painted weapons, everybody loves, absolutely great that one of them's been included again. And like I say, it's great to have another member of the Halo 5 cast in figure form. I hope we do see the others soon. She is a bit lonely with just Locke and Buck by her side. We need Tanaka definitely, and the rest of Blue Team would be really nice as well for those final battle scenes. Absolutely great that we're getting these figures though, and not really many complaints. Yes, she could have come with a bit more gold paint on the armor, but it's not going to let me rate this figure down at all. Highly recommend that you pick this figure up. It is probably one of the most popular ones of Heroes because it is a named character. So if you find her, definitely don't pass her up. You may never see her again. She's that popular. But other than that, that's it for this review. I hope you've enjoyed it. We will be reviewing more Halo, Call of Duty and Assassin's Creed sets in the future. So don't forget to like, favorite and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next review. Bye!